name is Angela, and I think one of the things I take back from this trip especially is getting back to the community and make sure that I bring back to my community, because I come from a really urban area. I come from Oakland, and you can see your neighbor every day and not know who they are for 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, and then just going out, reaching out, and just going across the street to find out what my neighbor's name is, and going down the street to find out what my neighbor's name is, going to the local parks and organizing community events. And if we don't do that, no one's gonna do it for us. And so, in learning that here, it's really important that we do gain community, and that we do know our sisters and brothers that are down the street from